such a happy man. At work he does the best he can. He keeps himself busy all the time. He smiles as big as bright blue skies, but a smile doesn't reach his eyes. When asked, he says that everything's fine. And it goes to show that you never can tell. He hides it so well. Rachel is so thin and pretty. Her friends all wonder how she stays so skinny. Oh, they're all jealous of her perfect little life. She's always mindful of her weight. Never once left an empty plate. She wants to be the perfect pretty wife. And it goes to show that you never can tell. She hides it so well. But if you smile, even fake it, you can take on the mall. You're stronger than you know. You're the hope, you're the spark. You're the high from the low. Clara today's going out with her friends. She feels like she ought to try and make amends. Though it wasn't her that broke the poor girl's arm. Didn't do it, it was someone else. At least that's what she tries to tell herself. She's not herself when she's causing harm. And it goes to show that you never can tell. She hides it so well. Alex lets his music play so much he won't leave the house today. He doesn't like being in a crowd. His head will spin, his heart will race. He'll need to retreat back to his own space, where music loud will lift the shroud. And it goes to show that you never can tell. So well. But if you smile, even fake it, you can take on them all. Be the light in the dark, be the rise from the fall. When you smile, you will find that you're stronger than you know. You're the hope, you're the spark. The high from the low. Well, you never can tell what's inside someone's head. What might seem okay might be something else instead. And there's so many things that are left unsaid.
For the fear of the stigma
that is too widespread. But if you smile, even fake it, you can take. From the low.